For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss a video from Lehre TV.
Poster Boys, good old-fashioned fun. It's a big if. If you can go back in time where you were comfortable with loud and old-fashioned comedy, the kind regional cinema makes with success, you'll enjoy Poster Boys. If you can additionally switch off and stop looking for reasonable solutions to certain situations, then join retired Fauji Jagavar Chaudhary, schoolmaster Vinay Sharma and recovery agent Arjun Singh as they squirm while they're shamed. Their only common link, all three have been unethically used as poster boys for a family planning program recommending vasectomy. And all three are being shamed in the village for having lost their manhood, their prowess and their power and for making it public. Contrary to the poster, the three haven't gone under the knife. But they have to firefight to keep their personal lives from falling apart and get a public apology from the government officials responsible for the muff-up. First-time director Shreyas Talpade, who's known for his fantastic comic timing as actor, shows the same flair for making scenes and characters wacky and witty. Sunny Deol as Chaudhary Saab has a fondness for pouting and taking selfies with everybody. But when he's riled, watch out for that famous 2.5 kilo ka haath. Deol loyalists will enjoy his punches and his pouts. Bobby Deol as Vinay Sharma, the meek, Shuddh Hindi spouting schoolmaster who keeps having memory lapses, adds to the congenial mirth. With his wife wanting a third child, a baby boy this time, and he a poster boy for vasectomy, there's plenty of laughs out there. Shreyas as Arjun, the recovery agent with two ruffians by his side, has the right swagger. He adores his girlfriend, but you can be sure there's hell raised when the vasectomized lover makes his proposal. Using a simple, straightforward narrative style, Shreyas packs in some really funny moments. Like one in a challenged photographer's studio where question and answers are thrown around like a dumb charades game. And Ashwini Kalshekar as the gynecologist continues to be my favorite comedian. Without a doubt, there's nothing elitist in the rustic setting or mindset. And there are lapses in logic. While a simple medical test would have sufficed to prove that the three guys haven't gone through vasectomy, they go to court and then to the people for a prolonged climax. If you can laugh away such lapses, the film will do its bit to entertain and top it up with relevant social messages on the girl child and family planning. For a film that sends out the right signals to society using the harmless route of humor, Poster Boys gets a 3-star rating.